Theme A to Z. Today we're going to look at Betrayer, which I've played for about 32 minutes. This was a game that I mostly just bought it because I liked the graphic style of it. It's quite an interesting graphic style. I don't really remember much about the game itself. I will get rid of that. So I need to turn the music volume down. We'll try there, we should do it. Back, continue. It was like a first person action adventure from memory. Each time you fall in battle, enemies return to the area but maybe different locations. Okay, so I have a bow. Or a pistol. Any melee weapons there? Okay, hi. I can't hear anything. Okay. Drink. This is a very watered down look to it. Examine. This is a store. Can't carry a tomahawk. Okay, what have I got in my inventory? Weapons. Crude pistol, common pistol, crack, rusty musket. Interesting, I don't have any, finders. Whatever. Clues. Figures that appear human but only ash and ember. An ornate bell in good condition, it could probably be met. So you've got to sort of work out what you've got to do. So I've remounted that bell. Ringing it seems to change the aspect of the world by some unfathomable means. Okay. So I would lift the corruption from the carved pillar. Well, that was good of me. I'm not sure what the tick next to it means. So, I can go ring the bell, and it'll make the whole world black and white. And so she's gone. And I think, like, more different type of enemies will appear. Oh, what's up with the sound, though? Oh. I think I know how to fix it, though. Damn it. Okay, good, I can hear sound again. Where's that lady gone? Well, Indian arrows here, there is a large skull attack with several smaller skirmishes. Oh, sorry, I got the arrow. I don't know where the woman's gone though. Oh, she's gone over here this time. I remember we lived here for a time after we arrived. There were many skirmishes with the naturals and those, we finally made peace with them. That looks like something I want. Sure, there are other people in this village. It's quite an interesting, very high contrast graphic style. I quite like it. Something appears to be buried here, but the soil is so rocky it'll take more than a trowel to dig it up. So I clearly need something to dig that up with. So, common pistol, crude pistol. I don't know which is better. Drink the water. Do I have a map? Okay, so that's the forest edge. This is the fort. So, show all. What are these? What's that? It's shadows. Right, it's buried treasures. Okay, totems. Clues. Notes. Chests. Shoal. So there's something just outside there. We'll go outside, have a look. Some things I think will only show off if you switch the day night cycle thing. So I want to keep going around. Oh, there we go. Something here. Seven. Okay, so I discovered a grave. Good for me. I will go down here. Follow this path down and see what that was. So I'm basically headed straight for something. I hear something. I might be in the wrong cycle to be able to see it. Oh, did you shoot at me? Nice. Suck it. That's pretty cool. Silver brooch. Can't carry any more of this ammo type. Oh, okay. Rusty musket. Silver coin. Cool. Can't carry any more of this ammo type. I think I want to. I've got a couple. So I want to equip one of these. How do I? Oh, here we go. So, rusty musket. Damage 110, damage 75. Okay, so. Well, that doesn't do a lot of damage. Anyway, that's fine. So, I want to go to this eye thing, which is sort of this way. Oh, that's. This. It's a totem. It has been cleansed of corruption. That was good of me. Pretty sure I did that, so I want to go this way. I saw some red circle there. No, I went straight through the red circle. What is it? Well, think what I'll do is I'll head back, change it to the night cycle, and then come back to those same points that I just went to. Is that the English flag? Well, the old English flag? I guess it was the English Navy flag, maybe? A while ago. Oh, I hear a child crying. So, night time. Let's go have a look at those points again. The map has not changed. So, that's good to know. Ammo, I have 7 of 10. I am headed for it. Should be somewhere around here. Oh, goody. Disintegrate, that's so awesome. Oh, you hurt me a little bit. Silver fork. Silver medallion. I don't have a lot of ammo left. Well, I don't know what this red circle here is supposed to be. Maybe it's something up the top. Like, literally right on top of it. So, doesn't appear to have done anything really. Oh well. Just change it back to day anyway. Excuse me. Do 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 do. I jump up here. Well, there really is nothing here. Okay, so there's a chest. Well, how do I open it? Seriously, how can I open this chest? Fine. Find another red circle. Where do we want to go? Where's clues? Two clues there. Awesome. We'll go down for this down here. I think we'll head down there. So follow the. Is that a path? Sure. I don't appear to have a stamina bar, so I can just. Looks like I can just keep running. Which is nice. Let's try the mouse game. Can you aim? Oh, you can. Cool. Okay, so now I want to head directly south. It has a compass, doesn't it? So there should be a circle on the way, so we'll see what that is. Well, I probably won't because apparently I just can't tell what circles are. Oh, I should be like right on it. There it is. It's grave. Its grave is unmarked. Journal updated. Apparently he likes graves. So this way. Should be. Yeah, like right on it. Is this a nighttime thing? I'm not seeing anything here. Well, I'm gonna go to this other totem, which I see down there. I wish you could just change it through the cycle, like. Okay, so how do I cleanse it? Shrouded in corruption, cool. I would like to cleanse that corruption, please. Right, well, I'm gonna go back, change it to night time. I don't remember how you cleanse the corruption. Cleansing powder? This is. So it's not exactly a very action-packed game, as you can see. Oh, it's got Fort Henry there. Okay. Forest Edge. Okay, that's that. So we want to head towards Fort Henry. The map looks really big, but it's, you know, once you actually start moving around, it's not that bad. So then from Fort Henry, once we've finished, basically want to head in a slightly southeast direction. Cleansing that thing might be something you can only do in the night cycle. So we'll take a look. Can ring my bell. Ring my bell. Who are you? Hi. Do you recognize this topaz? It's Martha's. I gave it to her after our son was born. I found it near the remains of a woman who had been shot. Now I remember, I found her on a hillside to the south on a warm and pleasant morning. I sat beside her, holding her hand and talking about our son as she died. It was you who buried her? Yes, I thought she would rest better there than near the fort, so I covered her over with stones. I meant to return to dig her a proper grave, but someone stole it. Our only spade and a trowel would not suffice. Well, where is your spade? Cool. So that's good. So where's Martha's? Oh, okay, so those are rays. So there should be another one in town somewhere. Can't dig that up. Where's the other one? That's you, yeah, we've already talked to you. Oh, you can fast travel! Such a dick. So I can't even tell. Should be a wraith around here somewhere. Maybe it's on the other side of the wall. Let's go out and have a look. Might be on the other side of the wall. Nope. Oh well. Let's go. We're southeast. It is quite atmospheric. Oh, I've got something right in front of me. Oh! Good. I don't like the sound of that. Ah! Maybe like that. What? Holy crap, this thing takes forever to reload. Oh, give me some of that. At least not use the musket. I'll use the longbow for a bit. Basically, I'm headed straight for a circle here, which is good. This way a little bit more. I missed. Arrows. Okay, so this is a daytime chest. This is annoying. So you've got to come to this chest at daytime. I mean, it's a cool mechanic, but it's kind of annoying at the same time. Oh, hi. Are you friendly? Who is John? Oh, yeah. My son. Where did you last see him? My husband, carrying him through the gate. I was so relieved to see them so happy. Who are you? Are you Martha? Don't know, I can't remember. This topaz necklace is yours? You are Martha. Remember now, you haven't given me back my name. What happened to you? I remember staring at the barrel of a pistol, fearful but strangely calm, and I began to pray. Clue. Found what was once a finely made and likely expensive pistol, now badly rusted and useless. So that's a clue. Cool. That's pretty cool. Is that all I had to do around here? I guess. But the circle hasn't disappeared. Well, I'll go south. This way. Oh, that's the totem. I'll do something about it now. Corruption is gone. It has been cleansed of corruption. Yeah, but what does that do though? So you just go and see them at the daytime and they become cleansed. Okay, I'll go this way and see these two circles next to each other. Yep, I'm headed straight for it. Another structure. Okay, I won't be able to dig that up because I need the shovel. This I can probably pick up. Mr. Burden was told by one of the Indians of a great kingdom that lies in ruin far to the west, said to have been rich with copper and pearls of finest quality. Naturally, this tale has aroused much keen discussion and speculation among all who have heard it, but the tribe says it is a haunted and cursed place guarded by the shades of those who dwell there. Okay. I probably can't do anything through there. Some manner of corruption. And I got an achievable of some sort, which is good. So I am headed for this. So I've got those two totems there. I might try for that totem to see if I can get all of the totems free from corruption. What are they? They are shadows. So they are people I can talk to. So there's one over here. I'll head for that one. So I'll go to the east. Go around that. Oh, too many things to look at. I'm getting excited now. What do I get? 28 coins. Cool. What's over here? Water. Oh, does that heal me? 54 health. 100 health. It does. That is useful. Now I want to head pretty much just west. Into the mountains. Well, I'm going like really northwest and I just want to go west. So mountains, if you can get out of the way, be great. Yeah, here's a road. Oh, cool. Is it, oh, it doesn't go through the mountains. Dang it. I should come across a road that does soon though. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, another page. That infernal storm spared our ship, but scuttled Captain Harper's common sense and that of all who supported him in continuing on after Rebecca and Splendor turned back to England. We shall all of us pay for that folly in disproportionate measure unless we abandon this hopeless venture and sail away from here with all the provision we can gather. More water? Unlocked a new destination. That seems useful. Good. A new place to fast travel to. This morning we could find no trace of Tabitha Markley. The sentry saw no one coming or going, nor was there any sign of a struggle. Even her sister asleep in the same bed was not roused. It can only be some foul sorcery. She just maybe left. You know. Didn't necessarily have to be sorcery. It's just... woke up, quietly packed her things, and buggered it off. It happens. That was a miss. Whiff. That wasn't. That was a headshot. Yep, okay, stuff. Things. That red. Pretty cool. So, let's keep going this way. That's a thing I can't dig up. Oh, finally made reed flute. Cool. Good, good, good. The remains of a soldier are partly buried in the loose soil. The cause of death is not obvious. Make a note of that. Something red over here. Oh, I got explosives. It's not good. Ah, is there supposed to be a shade over here? A shadow or something? It was that dead soldier, wasn't it? Yeah. So he only appeared during the day. We're gonna go for this cluster of crap to the west. And then we'll head off to that other totem so we can get all of the totems. Oh, cool. Can hear that ringing noise when you. Crude charm of ferocity. Okay, I have a charm now. Inflict 150% melee damage and attack 5% faster. Okay, cool. I don't really melee very much, but whatever. Or melee, depending on how you like to say it. Okay, so we've got some more stuff here. Open. Coins and longbow arrows. 21st of April, drifted 8 hours owing to fierce winds and heavy squalls. 22nd of April, the storm worsened and we drifted most of the day. High seas and constant lashing rain drowned nearly 2 dozen poultry on in the hold and damaged sundry other supplies. 23rd of April, sighted the, oh, it must be the name of a ship. Before noon, she was badly damaged by the storm and we'll have to turn back for Plymouth. We will sail on alone. Plymouth, that's a good name. Dig. Dug up a Spanish sea chart showing a large section of unfamiliar coastline. Oh, another achievement. 25 out of 25. Well, I haven't got the achievement. I'm making progress towards the achievement. So I'm going to go to Forest Edge and then head west and go to that totem. Fast travel is actually quite quick. So we've got that totem already, I should imagine. I can't get that chest. Just ignore that noise, that's my child watching something on the iPad. It's not actually an iPad, it's an Android of some sort. But tablet. Yeah, you get the picture. Don't judge me. Because I don't really care either way. Oops, that hurt. 3 health! Things are going badly. So, I need to work out some way to get up there. This hill is annoying me.
17.
Yep, 17. It's actually episode 43, not 17. Silly child. No, you're not. You are not gonna hit me. It's good to get your arrows back too. I like that. So we're gonna go directly north, so there should be a shade ghost thingy to talk to up here. Yep. Oh, there's another one. Hi. I have lost my way in this darkness. The sound of the bell will lead you home. Oh. Okay. Just bug it off. Ah, don't know what that. Escape. Go west. That's annoying. Can we get rid of the corruption now, please? Shrouded in corruption, yes. Do I have to kill enemies? Maybe it's a challenge. I thought I didn't have to do anything. Oh. You guys are way too accurate. Corruption is gone. The wind has shifted, dispersing the stench of corruption from the area. That's good. I've got no health, I nearly died. So I'm just gonna go. So we've gotten rid of the corruption from all of the totems. Okay, so I've got a new ghost there. That should give me 100 health, does it? Yeah, it goes up for all the way up to 100. That's good. Let's talk to you. Edmund Gundam still hasn't returned from patrol. Where did you last see him? We met by chance near Dodd's Hill. It was nearly dark. He said he'd found a Spanish encampment. Show me where it was. Who are you? Gregory Ward. Do you recognize this flute? I remember thinking how... So, lost souls. So we've got six lost souls we've got to get. So I've got two of them. Found it near the remains of a man who'd been killed near the encampment. That's why he never came back. Okay. Cool. Still would like to find a shovel. So we have two ghosts there. Still didn't manage to get that one back. I didn't even see that one. Might just unbell it. There's not really anything I really want to buy here, is there? Yeah, because I'm doing okay. I'm just going to have a quick look back down the bottom here during the... Because I've talked to her at night time. Justin... I will cut it if... So if I just disappear, then, you know, basically thanks for watching. Like if you liked it. Subscribe, because if this goes nowhere, I'm just going to cut the video and we'll come back tomorrow.